Grace and peace of Christ be with you, my dear brothers and sisters. The Spirit drove Jesus out into the desert, and he remained in the desert for 40 days, tempted by Satan. He was among wild beasts, and the angels ministered him. Mark chapter 1, verse 12 to 13. This Sunday proclamation leads us to the theme, being led by the Spirit. The scripture passages use strong verbs. The Spirit drove him into the desert. In another translation, it is led him into the desert. This is the way we connect to God, to Himself. This is the way we connect to God, to self and to nature, and find Him in and through prayer, and finally experience fulfillment. The driving force in Jesus was the Spirit. It involves some kind of internal transformation and makes you vibrant. To keep ourselves spiritually vibrant, we need to be sensitive to the Spirit. Let's reflect today upon whatever your temptation may be. See the person of Christ facing those temptations with you and in you. Know that His strength is given to you if you but trust Him with unwavering confidence. Let's pray. My dear Lord, you allowed yourself to endure the humiliation of being tempted by Satan himself. You did so to show me and all your children that we can overcome our own temptations through you and by your strength. Amen. A lovely day to all my listeners. May God bless you all. Have a pleasant day.